A second round of evacuations is now underway this morning for people living near the site of a train derailment in southwest Jefferson County.
The crews have started transloading hazardous materials off of the damaged cars, causing other restrictions in that area as well. WLKY's Lexi Sheen is live this morning with the latest on what residents can expect. Good morning, Lexi.
Good morning, Natasha. Lots of emergency vehicles behind me. You can see traffic is still moving on Dixie Highway, but within the next few minutes, now that it is 6 a.m., Dixie Highway between Highway 44 and the Salt River Bridge will be shutting down. That's because of the amount of equipment that's going to be needed on that roadway to offload the chemicals from four hazardous materials, including hydrogen fluoride and butadiene. They're also offloading two other tank cars filled with hazardous materials. Also, now that it's 6 a.m., this is the beginning of a second evacuation and air restriction. The evacuation affects 31 homes within a half-mile radius of the derailment off of Dixie Highway. Because of the evacuation, P&L's Outreach Center at the Music Ranch USA building in West Point cannot be open. Anyone with appointments beginning this morning and for the duration of the evacuation should go to the Louisville Outreach Center at the VFW post on Blevins Gap Road. Also want to point out West Point Independent Schools will be closed today and tomorrow.
Where pumps and hoses are hooked up to the damaged cars and moved into empty cars that are pre-staged at the scene. We intend today to do one hydrogen fluoride car and one butadiene car. The hydrogen fluoride car goes first. Should take about 8 hours per car.
So again, a total of six cars holding hazardous materials that are set to be offloaded starting this morning. Those cars, though, the derailed cars, are not set to be moved until sometime next week, though they say that is something they're leaving until the very last moment. Also, the chemicals that are being offloaded into the new cars are going to be taken to their original destination. Most of them will be heading to Rubbertown. Live on Dixie Highway and Highway 44, I'm Lexi Sheen, WLKY News.